Hi guys, this is Mr. Fixer. Today I will show you how to fix Social Club offline error of Rockstar. This problem is probably caused by your IP address being blocked. If you are using a dynamic IP address, your IP address changes every time your modem is reset. And if you're experiencing the offline mode issue, you've probably come across a blocked IP block on Rockstar. So first reset your modem so that your IP address changes automatically. As with many people, this simple method will probably work for you. If it doesn't work, try a few more times. While it is unlikely that you will come across consecutive blocked IP blocks, you may have come across this situation. If resetting the modem didn't work, you can try changing the DNS suggested by Rockstar for this error. Right-click the internet icon in the bottom right and select Open Network and Internet Settings. Click Properties on the internet you are connected to. Click Edit under IP Settings. Change from automatic to manual and enable IP version 4. And type the DNS address you want to use. For Google DNS, you can type 8888 in the preferred section and type 8844 in the alternate section, then click Save. After doing this, your internet connection may be disconnected. Restart the PC and check if the problem persists. If the steps above didn't work, or if you are using a static IP, you can solve this problem by using a VPN. You can use any free VPN. Most people who had this problem in Social Club solved it using Warp. Probably because Cloudflare uses its own DNS addresses, and it is free, many people preferred Warp. One of these methods should probably fix the problem. But if it still doesn't fix it, you can finally try deleting the Social Club folder, which some players have said works. For this, go to Documents. Open the Rockstar folder and delete the Social Club folder located there. It seems possible that the previous methods will not work and the problem will be fixed by deleting this file, since the IP addresses you have used before are probably recorded here. That's all. Don't forget to like if this video helped you. If the issue is still not be fixed or have another question, let me know in the comments section below. Also, you can support me by subscribing to the Mr. Fixer. Don't forget to all errors must be fixed. See you in the next video.